Hi, my name is Jack.
And I'm Ruth.
And today we are going to be showing you how to make fried green tomatoes.
Fried green tomatoes are just tomatoes that have been picked off the vine while they were slightly unripe.
All right, to begin with, you have your dry hand and you have your wet hand. You're going to take the tomatoes in your dry hand and dip it in the seasoned flour. Make sure you coat both sides good. From there, you're going to take it with your wet hand, you're going to put it in the egg wash. Coat both sides. You take it from the egg wash into the cornmeal. Once again with your dry hand, you're going to coat both sides. And then it's going to go straight into the frying pan. And you're going to fry it with medium heat with vegetable oil until it gets a golden brown on one side. And then, once it gets that golden brown color, you're going to turn it over. Do the same for the other side. And once that is finished, we will take it and we're going to put it in paper towels to blot off the extra oil. And now for plating. Today we are going to be serving it with a red bell pepper coulis, a balsamic vinegar syrup, as well as a blue tree cheese crumble. We're going to take the bell pepper coulis and pour some on the side. We're going to take the back of a spoon, we're going to smear it across the plate. And now we're going to take the balsamic vinegar and we're going to do a nice thin drizzle from one edge of the plate to the other. From there, we're going to take our fried green tomato and we are going to put down a layer of blue cheese. Now we're going to take those and we're going to stack them one on top of another and eventually you'll wind up with this. And this is your fried green tomato dish. Thank you all for watching and have a wonderful day.